Nothing good comes from financial crime. It causes banks and financial institutions to run fairly large operational efforts to be able to monitor, to be able to resolve, investigate financial crimes as they happen.
SWIFT is a global company. We connect 11,000 financial institutions around the globe to our network.
We offer the standards for financial institutions and banks to communicate. So we're in a really unique position to bring the industry together to try to solve some of the most complex problems because of who we are and what we do. We're not naive enough to think we can do it alone. What's really important in these partnerships is alignment of values. And I think with Microsoft, we have that. In addition, Bank of New York Mellon have been fantastic innovative partners for SWIFT for a long time.
Preventing financial crime is a problem that we cannot solve individually as a bank, that we need to solve collectively. And working with SWIFT, other financial institutions, and Microsoft, we really believe is the right path to make progress quickly.
Our first ambition is to build a foundation model for anomaly detection that underpins the detection and prevention of fraud, and collaborating with Microsoft and our member banks to stop fraud occurring in payments. We are exploring the federated learning aspects of Azure's machine learning offering. We take a model developed by SWIFT and further train and enrich it through the Azure confidential computing platform, whereby we can train an Azure machine learning model on multiple distributed data sets. We're realizing that there are additional data points that our member banks have, which will further drive the accuracy of the anomaly detection models.
This gives us the ability to monitor the transaction flow across the SWIFT network so the banks can actually figure out how they can use it to do things like eliminate fraud in their networks and the segments that they cover.
The fight against fraud really is a space where collaboration is key. So working together with SWIFT and with Microsoft gives us the opportunity to create better solutions for our clients collectively than we actually could do individually.
We actually believe that we can build the most accurate, most performant anomaly detection model for financial services that's ever been created.
We will be able to protect payments around the world. We will be able to reuse these technologies in all types of domains, from healthcare, governments protecting their citizen data. Confidential computing will make the world such a better place.
We're still working through design, but the outcomes up to now and the results that we're finding are very promising.